My name is Anna White. I'm a volunteer for the Henderson Fire Department. I work mainly with the First Six program, which teaches CPR and some basic bleeding control to the community. I became a volunteer with Henderson Fire Department just because I wanted to give back to my community. I've grown up around the fire department. My dad's a firefighter with Henderson, and so is my brother. And so it was just a great opportunity for me to get involved. I really enjoy doing these classes and continue to volunteer with them just because each class I kind of get to see a little bit of an impact that we leave on the community. You know, they leave with a little bit more knowledge than they had before, and a lot of them, you know, tell us how thankful they are to have this information that, you know, at one point could help save, you know, the life of someone they know or someone they just happen to be around. And to me, that's really important and makes me smile to know that I had that sort of impact on somebody.